Did you know that Foxy Brown was a Dior muse? If you're someone who is really tapped into fashion and entertainment in the early 2000s, you all know that Foxy Brown is an icon and someone who's been left out of the Y2K muses and icons conversation. Miss Foxy Brown was truly that girl, so much so that she was dubbed the Queen of New York, and some of her biggest fans included fashion industry giants like Donatella Versace and Bruce Weber, who was a W Magazine photographer. At the age of 21 in 1999, her influence was already so unmatched that she landed her first Vibe magazine cover. And from there, she found herself on the radar of many big designers, including the likes of Calvin Klein. Foxy landed her first campaign with the brand in 1999. And given that Calvin Klein was one of the biggest and most popular and most influential brands of the 90s, this was a very big deal. Added to her already high esteem in the fashion industry so far, Calvin Klein himself even said in a Paper magazine interview that Foxy is bright, talented, sexy, and most important, she's not afraid to take risks creatively. And he was right, she absolutely was not. In fact, she was always tapped into the hottest stuff and was very confident in her personal style. She loved fashion and the fashion industry loved her right back. It was also around this time that Foxy became really good friends with Dior's creative director, John Galliano. She said she really admired him and his work as she saw herself in it, as it was fun, edgy, and funky like her. And to honor Foxy and her impact in the fashion industry, Dior made her their muse for their Spring-Summer 2000 collection. As her identity as an artist was the perfect match for Galliano's work at Dior. It was meant to represent the 21st century and the new millennium, and along with P. Diddy, Foxy became one of the faces to redefine what the modern Dior clientele looked like. And the year after being dubbed the Dior muse and performing at the 2000 show, she dropped one of the biggest songs of her career, her 2001 hit, Oh Yeah, where Miss Foxy Brown officially sent out the message that she is in fact that girl and gave herself the title of dark-skinned Christian Dior poster girl. Most critically acclaimed rappers in the game, post the cold stash to get and post the girl, dark skin Christian Dior, post the girl. I really don't think that a lot of people understand how impactful Foxy Brown and a lot of her contemporaries within the hip-hop space were to 2000s fashion. The reason why a lot of these big brands used Foxy Brown and the hip-hop community in their campaigns was because they understood how influential Black people were in determining what was relevant. I don't see enough people giving them their well-deserved flowers, but they really were the blueprint for bringing a lot of the very popular Y2K trends that we see today into the mainstream.